Hello everyone! In this video, we will guide you through the process of installing an SSL certificate on Proxmox. First, generate a CSR, or certificate signing request, and a private key using the SSL Dragon CSR generator tool. Save the private key code for yourself and share the CSR with SSL Dragon to issue the CRT, or certificate. Use your domain name, such as yourdomain.com, in the common name field, and your associated email address, such as info@yourdomain.com, in the email address field, as demonstrated in the video. Next, copy the generated CSR code and private key into .csr and .key files, respectively, and share them with SSL Dragon. SSL Dragon will then issue the CRT for the same. First, copy the certificate file and the private key file to the /etc/pve/nodes/node/directory. Note: ensure that the certificate file name is pveproxy-ssl.pem and the key file name is pveproxy-ssl.key. Now, restart the PVE proxy service and check its status. If the certificate is mapped successfully, the service will be in an active state, as shown in the video. Now, open Proxmox in your browser and check the certificate information. Thank you for watching this tutorial. You can enjoy a 10% discount on any SSL certificate order at SSL Dragon by using the promo code YouTube10 during the checkout process.